you know, in the business that I do.
What do you do?
Which is remodeling and do house flipping, all of that sort of stuff. But we're always needing a small compressor, you know, one of the little pancake types to haul around and just, you know, an air gun to shoot up trim and anything else that we have to put up like that. And if you're doing it for someone that lives in a home, that makes a huge difference when you come in with that, you know, little Harbor Freight compressor. And then it's just so loud, you know. It bothers you, it bothers them, you know. And then I finally broke down and I purchased a California Air Tools, the small little air compressor. And I did not know, I'd never heard one before. I'd never heard any of the quiet compressors at all. So I said, well, let me just try this and see how this is going to work out. You know, it was a reasonable price. And when I picked it up, or when it came in, and I plugged it up for the first time, I was amazed. I was truly amazed. I mean, it is such a big difference. It is a huge difference. And I didn't think it would be all that, you know, but it really, it sold me. It sold me.
Well, we appreciate it. We appreciate the nice comments.
Thanks. Yeah.